I was sitting at home. And you know, the way my cable is set up, right? I was watching VH1. And I was thinking. Long and hard. And I said, you know what? I got something on my mind. If Peter Gunz was Muslim, he wouldn't lie all the time.
He wouldn't lie all the time.
If Peter Gunz was Muslim, Tara wouldn't be left behind.
She wouldn't get left behind.
He said Amina's his wife.
That's right.
I seen that episode, that wasn't right.
Not right.
Is he about this family life?
Are you?
He could have had both of them in his life.
Peter Gunz was Muslim. First you get the money, then you get the house. Then you make both of them women your spouse. All that play of pimp stuff, gon' lay you on the couch. First she cutting your clothes, then she cutting you out. Be a stand-up man, it'll get you far. Or be a lonely man, making love to your guitar at your age. And not your shoe size, you could take Shahada, then have two wives. Real guys to reflect and realize it's about family, not what's between thighs. Men main excuse is she listen to me. You practice polygamy without responsibility. Lock down plan A, you won't need plan B. Tell the truth, my man, I pray it set you free. Two kids, 13 years, been holding you down. And the least you could've did was give up.
Peter Gunz was Muslim, he wouldn't lie all the time.
He wouldn't lie all the time.
If Peter Gunz was Muslim, Tara wouldn't be left behind.
She wouldn't get left behind.
He said Amina's his wife.
That's right.
I seen that episode, that wasn't right.
Not right.
Is he about this family life?
Are you?
He could've had both of them in his life. Peter Gunz was
this love triangle confusing. Who's the fling thing? How you gon' leave your home without your ring ring? How you gon' propose without no bling bling? Playing her like fried rice and some chicken wings. Men to risk everything just for the booty, yo. Don't believe that, baby, just in the studio. Don't be naive, don't be stupid, though. Cause men to have everything and slide with a groupie hoe. Polygamy provide that love and protection. Polygamy will take care, paternity testing. Everybody live in love, peace, harmony. Gotta watch this dude, he got charm, I see. Great dad, but you a horrible husband. We got lectures and workshops that'll teach you something. Demand the respect, don't let him play you. Are you the BM or the one throwing ID on
him? Peter Gunz was Muslim, he wouldn't lie all the time.
He wouldn't lie all the time.
If Peter Gunz was Muslim, Tara wouldn't be left behind.
She wouldn't get left behind.
He said Amina's his wife.
That's right.
I seen that episode, that wasn't right.
Not right.
Is he about this family life?
Are you?
He could've had both of them in his life.
If Peter Gunz was Muslim,